미치는 너라면 더
Hey guys, it's Sandy here, back with another GOT7 reaction. My last reaction was for Crash and Burn, and a bunch of you guys kind of jumped in and said to please watch the comeback special for Crash and Burn. And so, since I had so many of those requests, I'm just gonna go ahead and do it for you guys today. I'm excited, I already know the song, but now I get to watch them do it live. Let's get right into this. Let's go. The way he dances, it's really, really standing out to me. I like the song. It's bam bam heavy.
I'm running, I'm burning, can't stop this. Like Phoenix, can feel this, shoot them off shit. Check your dream and do that. So we go to chip the rock. Don't keep your bash of the rock. Don't keep your bash of the rock.
Now I own more than a team and all of them talk. I saw the guy with no song.
I didn't see Young Jay throughout, like, the... I hadn't seen him yet, and he just came out, and he's just, oh my gosh. You guys, Young Jay is, he's a wrecker. He's a wrecker. He has a white mic. Can anybody explain to me the mic situation? Some of them have earpieces, some of them have mics, and Young Jay has a white mic right now that he just sang into. And
I'm going to rewind
for more Young Jay because he is really wrecking me. That solid black hair on him is really good. Oh my god. Let's get it. Let's go. His live voice. More beautiful. Oh, so smooth. I love all the bamboo parts and my boys in the center. Oh, body roll. Is this the body roll part?
Did you see the body roll part? I'm gonna go back because I saw Jinyoung looking
hella fine.
Who gave him permission to look that fine? Oh, here we go. Bam Bam. Bam Bam heavy song. I really, really like it. I like it.
Jackson,
Explosion again. I think I was distracted by the explosion and sweaty Jackson. Let's get back to right here. Let's go. Until the tension
burns. Young Jay. That note is perfection. Mark. I have yet to have like a really good moment with Mark. I've had good moments with most of them already. And I think that was my Mark moment, you guys. That body roll and that eye contact that he just made. Can we go back to catch that?
Yes.
Yes. Until the tension burns. I guess I'm working on.
Live voice, Young Jay's live voice is incredible, and of course I missed that Mark part
because I have
to talk about Young Jay. Mark. I'm pausing too much, but they're doing close-ups on their faces, and Jin Young's face right now is, let's go do this again. Jin Young's face. Yes. Oh, uniforms, oh my gosh, and yes, 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 and yes.
We are K-pop Mnet.
And yes, and yes, and yes. Okay, so one of you guys suggested specifically for me to watch the comeback stages after I watched some of the music videos or the studio tune performances, and I think I'm gonna have to go back and do that now. I think I'm gonna have to go back and do Calling My Name, and if they did Aura Live, I'm not really sure. I need to watch them do their music videos and a live performance, because you get to hear so much more of their quality, and like, you get a lot more of the
live swag.
Oh, you guys know what I mean, right? Mark, he just had that one moment. So I see, I get it, I get it. I get why these live performances are so important. And Young Jay's live sound quality of his voice is incredible. It's so beautiful, and he is so beautiful. He's wrecking me, you guys. I love JB, but like every time Young Jay comes on, I feel like a little bit like, hi Young Jay. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. I will probably be going through and finding if there's live performances of any of the past songs I've done, and those will be my next videos I'll do. So until then, remember to follow me up on my accounts up here, and I will see you soon. Bye.